header.
And that's how you make a cost-effective food plot while having fun.